Senator Ige,
yep.
Quick question.
Yep.
A couple quick questions.
Yeah.
Will Hawaii's families be hurt when HMSA pulls out the healthcare connector? And will they still have access to the same doctor?
I don't really know about what the parameters are about HMSA pulling out of the connector. I mean, I do know that they will continue to sell policies directly to people. So,
okay.
You know, I'm not that familiar with exactly what the parameters of their pullout is.
Okay. Thank you for your time.